Got the old Spro Frog all retired, chilling out, hanging from the mirror all day long and all night. Heading out to Farm Pond with Dad. Gonna take the kayaks. I'm bringing a fly rod. I was out there last night and it was just calm as could be. Looked like I was paddling around on a sheet of glass. And bluegills were going bananas last night. Of course, I had no bluegill equipment. But I got it tonight. It's a little windier than last night. Almost twice as windy. So there will be some waves, but these bluegill don't care. They'll eat it. See if we can get a big one. We're at the pond. Got the fly rod, got a fly on, super tiny tackle box, we'll see what happens here. For you guys that might wonder why I always wear these pants and these boots, this is why. Alright. I think there's a big bluegill out there with my name on it. Okay, go get him. Slowly, but I will do it, I promise. There he comes. And I know I am rusty with the fly rod. I have not done this forever. Got a little something here. He's tiny, it's a little bass. Wow, he inhaled that thing. Come on, buddy. Alright, you're going back in the water. I gotta get my pliers. There he goes. Ooh, look at something's already grabbed him once. Right there and there too. See you, dude. Grew up to be a 5-pounder, okay? Little bass? Bigger than mine was. spider?
Foam spider?
He is supposed to be an off-white blade, rubber blade.
Oh, that was a tiny one. Good night for crop dusting. There was a chopper on the way here. Now we got this guy flying around. And I got a fish. Oh, he got off. Must be really tiny. You know what's cool about this? Them little bluegills. They come up there and they're just sucking stuff up off the top of the water. Like that. And all you got to do is twitch the end of this just a little bit, and that fly will move 4 to 6 inches each time. You don't have to constantly keep yanking on your line. You can if you want, but you don't have to. I've had this thing for, I know, for 3 years at least, and I've never used it. And my older one, an old guy, he was a friend of my grandpa's. He let me try one out one day at a farm pond, and I have loved fly fishing for panfish ever since. He gave me that rod and reel. I still have it. It's an old Gander Mountain one. This is a new Fluger. This is a purest reel. And this is a Tryon IM-8 graphite rod. And it is a 9-footer two-piece. And it's a number 8 fly line, which I use 7 or 8 double taper for bass. Catching bass on these things is a blast too, but that's what the bigger flies are for. But I'm not really into that tonight. I'm going to go around and see if I can get a big gill. Come here. Little tiny guys. Come on now. Where's these bluegill at? You don't want to eat this thing. That's not real. You know better than that. I'll see you later. with another bass. Come on, dude. There's one hooked in the lip, finally. They're all the same size. Where's the bluegills at? It's dogging me. Just eat it. Sucked on it just enough to get it. Oh, there's a shiny. Boy, it's about time. It's a little one, though. Where's your mom? A beautiful little fish. Let's see. That's all bass. This is all everything else. I'm getting a lot of fish following. They're not actually committing. Try this chartreuse popper. See what happens. Like I said, I think they're full of cotton from last night. Hey, I got a crappie. A little tiny one. Oh, look at that guy. Man, he'd be awesome in an aquarium. But I'd rather catch you when you're about 12 inches long through the ice. See you later, little dude. Sunny. Oh no, I gotta knot my leader. See you later, dude. How'd that happen? There we go. That's better. That was weird. Probably the smallest bass of the night. Look at that. Dude. you doing?
There you go.
Yeah, he inhaled it.
Not very big.
Well, it's the biggest one so far. Oh, come on. Listen. I'm gonna let you go. See you later. Yeah. Is that a fish? Hang on now. Did you get him up? There you go. Oh, you got him on that goofy thing.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I mean, he ate the piss out of it. He's got it on both sides of his mouth.
Yeah.
They said this thing caught crappie. Yeah. He's not crappie either.
About a 2-pounder. You got pliers? You want some?
No, I've got some. I just got to get out of them.
Carefully. Really? Here, I got something here. I don't know what it... Another little bass. be great if we were.
You got so much line out. You're damn gonna move. You're damn.
That's gonna be another bass. Oh, look at me. I'm totally wrong. It's another eel. Wonder if because it's getting darker, they're losing their inhibitions to bite this thing. But they know something's there, they just don't know what it is. See you later, buddy. See you this winter. I'm gonna hang it up tonight. Can't hardly see what I'm doing anymore. It's getting cold, it's getting damp. Sun's down. Got Dad out on the water. Turned out to be a great night. Really nice outside.